What?
Your dad is ugly. Like you.
What did you say? Say it again. Say it again.
Or two.
Whose dad's ugly? Whose dad's ugly? Have you seen yours? Have you seen yours?
If I look, I didn't say that.
It's a great day for the air bowling, huh? It's a great day.
What is this? I think I have my conscience on your front doorstep. Wait a minute.
Oh my goodness.
It's the Kenny Ken himself. It's the CEO.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Ooh, thank you
you
so much.
Stay for the cards too.
Yeah, no worries. Yeah, keep that, yeah. Just such an impulsive boy. All right, bro. I'll see you later. I'm going to Navin to get my hair cut. Mop. Oh, today's gonna be a sick one. Sick. Okay, I don't want to give too much away, but I'm going to collect some stuff. And let me tell you, you enjoy it because it's going to be free. Anyway, let's continue on with the day.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Trim done. Now to go and show you the surprise I'm talking about. For now, enjoy this nice, beautiful B-roll of Dublin City.
So I forgot. I actually have to pick up my friend first. So, yeah.
Hey! Yes. Is that you, Kate?
Wait, stop your mess, Kenny.
Oh my goodness. Give me a hand. Damn! Look at this! Brown skin girl! QE! Damn! You look like a boy, and actually like a girl. Oh my goodness.
I hate you. Okay, you're making me nervous.
Really?
Yeah.
Nah,
no.
It's fine.
Right. Why is it blurry?
Oh no, that's not me.
That's not you?
No. It's not that bad.
No, it's good. Imagine you took it.
It's okay. Yeah, it's good that we checked.
Oh, yeah.
No, no, shit. Thank you very much.
You
55 euro.
How?
It was on clearance sale. I just took it.
Yeah, but I don't know which one you think is the best.
I think the pink. I like the pink color. Me and the babe just moving into the first house together. So me and the babe just moving into the first house together.
I'm single, please. Don't spoil my market.
So here, really, I wanted mahogany floors, but she wanted like the kind of oak floors. So, but
you want my favorite chain.
Can you play?
Yeah.
Can you actually?
Baby, going off to college.
I love you. Remember the channel. Show, right? Remember the channel, you alright?
Talk to her.
You didn't forget your beans, though.
Your plantain, isn't it?
And
yeah,
I'm saving for you.
Essentially, your undertone is a bit yellow, and yours is more red. So the
Okay, I see. Yeah,
so you have a different.
Yeah. No, we call that in the country.
What's that?
Farmer's tan.
A farmer's what?
Farmer's tan.
Tan. Oh my goodness.
Tan.
You're not a friend.
And if you even did work, we would even see.
If I said to you, she's great for the parish. Do you know what that means?
She's great for what?
She's great for the parish.
She's not my person. I know, like, it's great for the. Yes, it's good.
For the cow.
It's good for, like, but you're not. Okay, what's your final answer?
Good for the harvest. Or, like.
But you doesn't
work. Good to bring
home. No, it's like, oh, it's great for the parish. Like, it's good. Like, it's grand. Like, it's good to go. You know, kind of thing.
No. Okay, so basically, a new shop is built. in your area.
So it's good for the
It's great for the area.
For the area. Oh,
yeah,
so
the
I'm
parish is your area, yeah.
This is why I moved out.
Well, we're gonna speak to each other.
Yeah, we're gonna speak to each other. Okay. You're adopted.
You ate a crop.
What?
A crop.
Yeah, you're adopted.
Say it again. What'd you say? You love me.
Yes, yes.
Okay. You're black.
What?
You're YouTube shit.
I don't know what you're saying.
You're shit at 2K.
I'm bad at 2K? Oh, okay.
Okay. Ebi loves me.
What?
Ebi loves me.
Your dad loves you.
Ebi George loves me.
He doesn't love you.
You cheated on Megan.
What?
You cheated on Megan.
Yeah, something about Megan. What'd you say? No, what'd you say? Something about cheated. Hold on, one sec.
I kissed Ebi. Ebi is pregnant with my baby.
You like jelly babies? You like pregnant babies?
I like pregnant babies. What?
Your dad left you.
My dad loves me.
What?
Dad loves me.
Yes.
Yeah, no, he doesn't. He left me.
Yeah. So any words, MK?
Any final words? Thank you for...
any words?
Yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you at 7 a.m.
Wow, finally! Yes! Thank you! So I just finished editing the vlog. I'm actually so happy with this one. It was very funny to me. I just want to say thank you for everyone that's been supporting and watching. I got the idea to, like, film my friends and myself and then look back on it in the future. That's why I call it moments. Enough rambling. Thank you so much again for tuning in and watching and commenting and supporting your boy. So anyway, peace. See you at 7 a.m.